castle stands just across this bridge.
There's no telling when those variants might show up. Keep your eyes peeled.
We have been awaiting you.
Neon!
I welcome you all.
Emperor Baldur of the Vale Empire, your days as ruler are at an end. Your son will not be wed to our princess.
That no longer matters. Even should the Empire fall this day, Princess Letitia will nevertheless become my daughter.
What is he on about?
And not only her. All of you before me now will soon become my beloved children.
That does not sound like the last deluded words of a man backed into a corner.
I agree. That is the response of someone with firm conviction in their words.
Prince Gerard, the people have spoken. An accord between Osarius and Vale. Let there be peace between us.
Princess Letitia, I...
Peace? Still, you espouse such naivete. The kingdom and empire are incompatible. This will never change until one or the other is no more!
Neon, what is it that has pushed you this far?
Osarius ignored the plight of the Empire when the rot ravaged us 15 years ago. Even with just a few of your iatromancers, my parents, my loving brothers and sisters, would still be with me this day!
But Osarius is not solely to blame!
Silence! That forsook not only my family, but even our Empress Tatiana will find no clemency with me!
As a lord, I must respect the fervor of one who displays such sorrow for my beloved. I ask you grant him opportunity for justice.
Still, this
I've already logged the frequency of that EMP generator. It will not work on them again.
To the Furious Light! The Weeping Devil.
Fool to try.
Out of my face.
Let us bring the fight.
Destroy.
Rest assured,
I will see this done.
Allow me.
Insufficient output.
Oh,